since my baby left me. Well, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel.
Hi, my name's James Gibb. I'm an Elvis tribute artist from Harrow, Ontario, Canada, and I specialize in doing Elvis in the 1950s. Besides being an Elvis tribute artist, even more so than that, I'm more of a fan and have been for a very long time, and I just love him so much. I take it very seriously. I try to be as authentic as I can. I just think he was the best.